under fee. Bicycle riding is good. I do see a lot of senior citizens bicycle riding, and I'm sure there's benefit from that, but that's not Lake Barry, is it?
I'm walking.
Swimming's not.
Walking. Swimming's
not.
Walking.
Walking.
Yeah, swimming's not.
Not quite. Swimming is not Lake Barry, although I'm sure it has many benefits. Walking is the best thing. I wish everybody in this room could say, I walk every day. Seems like such a simple thing, but it's really the best thing we can do to strengthen our homes. And there's a statement I have right here somewhere about Tai Chi, how they have proven, they have done studies to prove that people who do Tai Chi strengthen the minerals in their bones. That's what we're talking about, because Tai Chi is all weight-bearing. And you saw the little bit that we did. You put up, down. When you're doing Tai Chi for an hour or so, you're doing that and turning your body and doing wonderful things with Tai Chi. So Tai Chi is almost as good as yoga, but anything else. It could be all or some of these. And the big question is, and we're going to get back to this and talk about it, can we do anything about these things?
Yes.
All of them or some of them? Promise yourself that you will do if you do them every day.